Everyone, I'm Ian Lynch and I'm a proud member of the Canadian Kennel Club. I'm thrilled to be here today at the Scarborough Kennel Club Dog Show because a historical event is happening here today. CKC's mission is to support the health and well-being of Canadian purebred dogs, and today we're thrilled because the Orthopedic Foundation for Animals has teamed up with the CKC to bring us today Canada's first ever respiratory grading scheme screening. The RFG scheme, also known as brachycephalic obstructive airway system testing, was developed by researchers at the University of Cambridge in the UK as an objective test to measure the clinical diagnosis and severity of the condition. The OFA licensed the RFG scheme for North America in late 2020 and launched its first official RFG scheme screening in January of this year. This development follows many discussions about the RFG scheme between the CKC, the UK Kennel Club, and the University of Cambridge, with support of the CKC's Brachycephalic Breeds Advocacy Committee. The purpose of the RFG scheme is to increase the understanding about brachycephalic obstructive airway system, increase awareness, and ultimately reduce the incidence of the condition. In addition, responsible breeders may use the tool to screen their breeding stock and include the results in their selection criteria, leading to healthier dogs.
I'm Richard Paquette, and I'm the chairperson of the Canadian Kennel Club Brachycephalic Advocacy Committee. And we are proud as a committee to have worked on bringing this respiratory function grading scheme to Canada for the very first time, and look forward to working with our stakeholders across the country to bring this type of screening to Canadian Kennel Club breeders across the country. Screening is focusing primarily on pugs, French bulldogs, and bulldogs at this time, because that is the science that the University of Cambridge in England have developed. So again, we want to have consistent testing for all breeds, and this pilot project with the three breeds is the starting point. I know Cambridge University is working on additional breeds, specifically brachycephalic breeds, because they seem to have, in many cases, instances of this bovis problem. And the exciting thing about it is that we will be adding new breeds. And new breeds in the short term, I think, are already on the go. As Ian has mentioned, we're quite excited to be here launching the very first respiratory function grading scheme for Canadian breeders. Ian's given you some background on this already. We're really excited to bring it to Canada, and it's going to be an awesome tool for our Canadian breeders. The Brachycephalic Advocacy Committee met with all the stakeholders, and one of the things we identified early on is that they would like to bring this BOAS testing screening to Canada. And we partnered with the OFA, and now it's here. And members, rest assured that this won't be the only clinic. We will be sponsoring clinics across Canada. I know the breeders from across the country will be excited about it.
I'm here at the Scarborough Kennel Club Dog Show. I'm here with Dr. Allison Collier. She is the veterinarian who's performing the screening here today for the Respiratory Function Grading Scheme screening. Allison, what is involved in the screening?
It's pretty simple. So what we do is the owners will fill out an initial screening survey going over kind of the clinical signs their dog shows at home. Following that, we do an initial examination prior to exercise where we listen over their throat, listen over their lungs, and listen to their heart as well, to hear if we're hearing any noises. Following that, they do their exercise, which is a 3-minute kind of trot at about 4 to 5 miles per hour. Once they're done that, then we listen to them again, kind of in those same locations to see if we're hearing more or less noise following exercise.
Nice, and there's a grading scheme that's given to the dog at the end of the screen. Can you tell us how the grading system works here?
The grading system, they're scored from grade 0 to grade 3. So grade 0 is kind of the best score. So that would be if we don't hear.
So you want a 0.
Yes, we want a 0. So grade 0 would be if we don't hear any noise at all, either with our stethoscope or even without our stethoscope. Grade 1 is if we can hear noise only with our stethoscope, but not without. Grade 2 is if we can hear noise without our stethoscope assisting us. And then grade 3 is if they're struggling to breathe a little bit more.
Well, thank you so much, Dr. Collier, for being
here,
a part of this historic event at the Scarborough Kennel Club.
My pleasure.
CKC will also continue to work with key stakeholders to continue to promote the health and well-being of all purebred dogs, including brachycephalic breeds. Stay tuned to your CKC monthly newsletter or ckc.ca to find a clinic near you.